We're now here at the famous
Teb Oil Wash.
So I was thinking, you know, we have done a lot of hard work these past months, and I think it's ready for this bad boy to get a nice and clean wash, because it deserves it, and so we can continue with the hard work afterwards. So, and remember, safety is number one priority. And I feel like a new man, like a new machine, and it's nice, and I feel like I'm ready for more work.